So guys, whatever I have said till now, you understand that thing? Manoranjan, Pavan.
Yes, Abhishek.
Okay. So you know how to
do how to execute a job. I'm a little bit confused about it, but how to create, I know about it. Can you explain
okay.
how to?
The last statement, you guys are able to listen, or it? I was on mute.
Not able to like listen
properly. Correct. So okay, again, I am going to show you one more time. Okay, how we can build a job and how we can execute a job. Okay. So come to this Jenkins dashboard. Okay. Here what you need to do is you need to create a new item. Okay, so that is going to your EX job 2. Okay, and the path for this job, all the jobs are going to be under which directory? Under var leave Jenkins workspace. Okay guys, this is the path for this one where all the jobs are going to create. Okay, so once you click on this one, then click on freestyle project, then click on okay. Okay, and here what I'm going to do, I'm just going to click on build as of now. Okay, I'm not going with all the different tabs will be there, modules will be there. So I'm just going with the build, because here I'm going to execute the shell, that is your normal bash shell is there. Okay, so just do a echo, and instead of good evening, this time I'm telling good morning. Okay, and apply and save. Okay, so your job is created, but it's not at all executed. It's not built. You need to build the job, then only it's going to execute, right? So how we can build the job? By clicking on this option called build now. Okay, so once you click on this one, you can see this history is coming. Build history will be there. So if you want to see the build history, means your the job which you build is successful or not, and what's going on behind. So you can click on this console output. So here you can see the history of this job, means your job is running as a system, and it's running from which path, and it's running from by which shell, means by bin sh or something, and what is the comma, what is the comment you have commented here, and it's running successful, finished with success, right? And who started this job is the admin, correct? Correct guys. So go to this Jenkins dashboard, and here you can see this job is showing full shiny, means this job is that much strong enough, so you can deploy this job. Okay, fine. Understand guys how to build a job and how to execute a job?
Yes.
Okay, fine. Now I am going to create some jobs over here, and then you'll understand a few terminology. I am explaining you what is your metrics base and what is your credential base. Okay guys, so in your dashboard